In my new book, The New Fish Wave, we are trying to inspire the seafood world, the global seafood world, to look at the opportunities that we see in seafood all around the world. Icelanders have been lucky enough to develop all kinds of products from byproducts, for instance, which in many other countries is actually used for dump sites. And we believe our technology, our knowledge, and our mindset can actually become a part of other seafood nations if we are clever enough to look at these ideas and use them. We know now that there is much more interest in healthy oceans, and I think there is this wave that we see right now is towards more utilization, more understanding that there are massive opportunities in seafood to bring in new generations with completely different talent than we've seen in the seafood industry today. We might see people in marketing, product design, biotechnology, and all the rest. I'm not saying that all fishermen are going to be pharmacists in the future, but we'll definitely see that these proteins in the oceans, which are basically the best proteins in the world, being sustainable, natural, and traceable proteins, can be utilized much better than we do today. We will see more biotech companies. We will see much more value and understanding of the value of these proteins in the markets. And it's our purpose with this book, The New Fish Wave, to bring this message to the world. We believe that by setting up clusters, as we've done in Iceland, the Iceland Ocean Cluster, we can use more cross-pollination, bring people together that often have never been talking to each other, and bring them together to create new ideas, new products, and new businesses. We've had these silos all around. We have had the fisherman's silo, we have the academics in their own silos. Now, by bringing these folks together, we can actually create much more value. So the new fish wave is a wave which is here to stay. We just have to realize it and capture the opportunities that we have.